It's a beautiful day here at the state capitol. Great day to be a Satanist.
I'm gonna go to hell!
I believe it, and I'm very excited about it.
Hail Satan!
We're not what you think we are.
Satanic Temple was an idea between a handful of people directly confronting authority.
This makes life fun.
State officials have put up a Ten Commandments monument on government property.
Satanists are demanding equal rights.
I am a tax-paying member of Arkansas, and I don't want that there.
They just want to irritate.
The Satanic Temple says, and you also need to put up our monument to Satanism.
As a Satanist, I believe that confronting injustice is an expression of one's satanic faith.
You see Christian theocracy just creeping itself into our government, and it is our duty to stand up to this.
We want people to evaluate the United States being a Christian nation. It's not. We are supposed to be a nation that doesn't allow the government to dictate what is appropriate religious expression.
Satanists sue Missouri.
If we're being sued by the Satanic Temple,
we gotta be doing something right.
It's our goal to shut down their agenda, which is to bring death and destruction.
You guys are horrible people.
Is this how everyone that's different is treated?
It is out of not only Satanism, but patriotism that I am motivated.
Satanism is looking out for the other, because we are the other.
I am following a code of ethics. Having fellowship with brethren, why can't that be a religion?
We do indeed invoke Satan.
We have gone from 3 people to 50,000.
There's no doubt that this is my life's work.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan.
Not bad.